We are here with the
Real YFP.
And we're right now again in the convention center. We're going to the superstore again. But we first will meet. We're trying to meet Dolph Ziggler. Would be awesome. So, see you, clums. Just got some pictures of Dolph.
We'll be limited edition.
We'll be signing them. See you soon. Right now in line to meet Dolph Ziggler. Pretty cool.
Yeah, that's cool. We made it with the wristbands.
We're about to
meet Dolph Ziggler.
Yeah, it's gonna
and we bought some Dolph Ziggler limited edition. So excited. And after this we're going to meet Bayley at the Eye, so
yeah.
Pretty hectic, but
see you soon at Dolph Ziggler.
We just came out of the superstore again. And we met Ziggler with awesome
picture.
He filmed it, I guess. But now Marlon has bought something new. It's a new thing.
Yeah.
Ooh, look at this.
What are we gonna be?
So which belt is it going to be? Let's open this bad boy up.
Whoa. Ooh, glitters.
But they're diamonds.
I have to make my own belt with that. Oh boy. It's more easy. There we go. What is this?
Look at that.
Huge.
That's awesome. So yeah, we will see. We're now going to Bayley, and we will see you guys there.
All right, we're now in line for Bayley. We should be almost there. So the usual line.
Yeah, the line starts outside. So it's a huge line.
Yeah,
we're almost there.
And then we'll be now in the line. So see you there.
Yeah. So now waiting for the Bayley meet and greet, and this line is. It's the biggest line I've ever seen. It's not even normal, right?
It's too big.
It's way, 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 way too long. So, yeah, just wait and then hope to see you in the Ferris wheel, because this takes forever. We waited like an hour and a half already, and this is gonna look like we have another hour in our pocket. So yeah, see you in the Ferris wheel. So now we're 1 hour closer to meeting Ben. It's not even close. It's packed. I didn't expect this much. I think it's bad organized. It's really bad organized by the Coca-Cola and the art.
Very bad.
Because they set out way too much tickets. Yeah, all around the belt. It's horrible. Absolutely horrible. Yeah. I hope we meet Bayley fast. Just take a spin and then go right back to the hotel. Because we need to go to the Hall of Fame later on.
right now at the Hall of Fame. Last time we called it, we were, as you can see,
and
we're at the
Not alone anymore.
We got Brother Nero.
Look at him.
And
show him.
There we go. Hey, Brother Nero.
How you doing, buddy?
He's here.
He's here. Well, we're at the eye. We waited for hours. But yeah, we finally met Bayley and went in the eye. Nice view. So, right down there are some wrestlers. And yeah, I'll see you soon when people come up. Actually, yeah, it'll be awesome.
From a kid from New Jersey Shore, become Diamond Dallas Page. The guy that said we would never make it, but did it.
2017 Women's Division Hall of Famer, the incomparable Beth Phoenix. Yeah.
They say that our next conductor needs no introduction. I think we're all pretty familiar with this guy. Ladies and gentlemen, John Cena!
John Cena, sir!
We found James. James Ellsworth. We got Sami Zayn, James Ellsworth. We got. This is pretty cool. Mick Foley was over there somewhere. I think that's a Miz in his red suit. Pretty cool.
The Neville.
Yeah, it's Neville. It's awesome.
Be a me, click.